the camp?
The main goal of the Basketball Wolfram camp is to help kids to improve their fundamental skills in basketball, the game of basketball, to help them to be better players on the court and off the court, to be better people, improving their old traits and their sportsmanship.
My favorite part about working with this camp
is I've been put in a role that helps me teach kids the fundamentals of basketball, see them develop in basketball by the end of the camp, and with the everyday life skills, it's just a bonus for me.
So I get here at like 8:15. Some of the kids, they come early, so I play like one-on-one with them, and I shoot around with them till the camp starts. And the camp starts at around 9, and they start doing some drills. They do warm-ups at the start, and then they do some drills. They do some drills, and then they play a little game before lunch. Then they have lunch at like 12, and after lunch, they do some more like shooting and passing drills. And then at the end of the day, we have a scrimmage where the kids face off against each other in a full court game.
The next thing I've learned on camp is that every camper brings a different life story to the camp, and everyone brings their different uniqueness and individual capabilities to the camp. And I haven't noticed it at my own point of view, but parents have came to me at the end of the camp and told me how much I've left a positive message with their kids and how they want to pursue farther in basketball due to just my mentoring with them and helping them with drills and help camp them as a basketball
player. Well, I like
the
coaches, they're all really helpful. And Olga, Kevin, and Nicholas, and Anthony, they're all really helpful. And then you can play them in one-on-one.
My favorite work. My favorite part about camp is being able to play basketball, because usually I would go to a camp where you play a whole bunch of sports, and basketball is my favorite sport, so it's also great to also learn new things in basketball and a lot of my skills.